Getting locked out of an account can really ruin your day. When it comes to your 1Password account, we want to make sure that that never happens. You trust us with some of the most precious information in your life, which is why we're always working hard to protect it and to make sure that you never lose access. I'm Danny, a senior PM here at 1Password, and today we're introducing a new way to recover your account. Now, if you've ever used a recovery code to get back into an account before, you'll have a good idea of how this works. A recovery code is an optional safety net that you can add to your 1Password account at any time. It's an alternative way to get you back in if you forget your account password or lose your secret key. Now, to set one up, open the 1Password app and select your account in the top sidebar. From there, choose Manage Accounts. Next, pick the account that you want to create a recovery code for and open the Sign In and Recovery tab. Now, this part's important. You need to create the code while you still have access to your account, like now. And you should store the code somewhere safe where it won't go missing. Now, the code is generated on your device, which means we never see it and we can't retrieve it for you. Once you've set it up, if you ever find yourself locked out of 1Password on all of your devices, you can use that code to begin the recovery process. All you'll need is the code itself, as well as access to your registered email so that we can confirm that it's really you. Recovery codes are a great way to give yourself a little extra peace of mind. Check out the link on the screen to find out more and have an awesome day. You deserve it.